I'm at a 70s themed cat funeral. That sentence has so much to unpack. What is a 70s themed cat funeral? A funeral for a dead cat that happens to be 70s themed. I'm sorry for whoever lost their cat, but good on them for still having a fun funeral. It's a bop, honestly. The cat died 4 years ago, so the grieving is over. This whole situation keeps getting weirder. It's been in his freezer for 4 years. What?